Ali Khan's debut film Kedarnath clocks 3 years, the actor took to social media to share a heartwarming note for her co-star Sushant Singh Rajput. To mark the third anniversary of the movie, Sarah shared a video from the film writing, "She's missing Mansoor today." She wrote in her Instagram note, 3 years ago, my biggest dream came true. I became an actor and my first and most special film released. I don't know if I'll ever be able to explain how much Kedarnath means to me. The place, the film, the memories, all of it. But today, I'm really missing my Mansoor. It's only because of Sushant's unwavering support, selfless help, constant guidance, and compassionate advice that Mukku was able to reach your hearts. From Kedarnath to Andromeda, miss you forever, Sushant. She further went on to thank director Abhishek Kapoor and producer Ronnie Screwvala for believing in her, screenwriter Kanika Dhillon for creating a character like Mukku for her. Recently, Sarah recalled how her co-star, late actor Sushant Singh Rajput, was a constant support during the making of the Abhishek Kapoor directorial. In her chat with a news agency, Sarah was quoted as saying, "From gut to sir, I have learned how to face the camera. And Sushant was a huge part to play with that. He had worked with him before. Sushant was the most helpful first co-actor that I could have asked for. Everything that I did, I ran through him because I was so new and nervous. Gattu sir and Sushant have equal roles in anything that I have done." Meanwhile, Sarah is currently gearing up for the release of her next Atrangi Re, co-starring Akshay Kumar and Dhanush. On Monday, Atrangi Re cast and crew launched the music album of the film in Mumbai.
Sara ji, solo,